Welcome to Wecivil Engineers. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to calculate quantity of cement, sand and water in a mortar of 1:4 ratio. I'm assuming the volume of mortar as 1 meter cube, and as we know that mixed ratio is 1:4. Here 1 is the cement and 4 is the sand. Dry volume of the mortar equals to wet volume multiplied by 1.33. Here 1.33 is the multiplication factor and it can change from 1.30 to 1.35. You can take anything like 1.31, 1.32, 1.33, 1.34 and 1.35, and this is due to bulkage of sand. Therefore dry volume equals to 1 multiplied by 1.33, which is equals to 1.33 meter cube. Now we will see the quantity of cement. To calculate the quantity of cement, we have to remember a simple formula, that is dry volume of mortar multiplied by cement ratio and divided by sum of the ratio. And we know the dry volume of mortar and we know the ratio of cement and sand. So substitute the values. 1.33 multiplied by 1 divided by cement ratio, that is 1, plus 4, sand ratio, that is 4. 1.33 divided by 5, which gives us value 0.266 meter cube. As we know that density of the cement is 1440 kg per meter cube. If you multiply this density with the volume, then you will get the weight of the cement, that is 1440 multiplied by 0.266, which is equals to 383.06 kg. And we know that one bag of cement contains 50 kg of cement. If you divide this value with 50, then you will get the number of bags, that is 7.661 numbers. Now let's see the quantity of sand. To calculate the quantity of sand, we have to multiply the quantity of cement with 4, because cement and sand are in the ratio of 1:4. Therefore quantity of sand equals to 0.266 meter cube multiplied by 4. If you multiply these two values, then you will get it as 1.064 meter cube. Since we know that 1 meter cube equals to 35.3147 cubic feet, to get the volume of the sand in cubic feet, we have to multiply this value with 35.3147, then you will get it as 37.574 cubic feet. To get the weight of the sand, we have to multiply the density of the sand with the volume of the sand in meter cube, that is 1.064 multiplied by 1920, that is density of sand, then you will get it as 2042.88 kg. And if you divide it by 1000, then you will get it as 2.0428 tons. Now let's see the quantity of water. Considering water cement ratio as 0.50, we know the water cement ratio and we know the weight of the cement. To get the weight of water, we have to multiply weight of cement with water cement ratio. That's what I did here, 383.04 multiplied by 0.5, which is equals to 191.52 kg. If this video is helpful for you, give a thumbs up, and if you are new to my channel, then subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.